In 1995, former national team cross-country skier Richard Weber and Russian partner Mikhail Malakhov became the first people in history to complete an unsupported return journey to the North Pole. It would take them 4 months to cover the 1,200 miles on skis, pulling hundreds of pounds of equipment on sleds and packs. Out on the frozen Arctic Ocean, they encountered intense storms, shifting ice, open water, and temperatures as low as minus 72 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, Richard and his wife, José Auclair, herself a former national team skier, lead Arctic expeditions and operate Canada's northernmost adventure resort, called Arctic Watch. The Arctic can be a place of danger, which includes polar bears, moving ice, and open leaves, but it is also a place of majestic beauty. Once on land, mountains give stark contrast to the endless ice and solitude of the Arctic Ocean.